Whoa. Welcome everybody, Stardust Dan here, and welcome to First 30, where I play the first 30 minutes of a game. This game is Kirby and the Amazing Mirror for the Game Boy Advance. It started. Yeah, I guess I'll start this. Kirby looks, you know, incredibly cool. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. And maybe Kirby's kind of cute. There we go. Just enough to get through that. Nice. Can't do that. Gotta just pull you away. Just enough for me to fit through. Whoop. Come on. There we go. And up, up, up. In the mirror, Kirby. There we go. That didn't work. Ow. Okay. Whoa. Well, that sounds good. Oh. No, Meta Knight. And that's a Shadow Kirby. Kirby got hurt. Oh, Ooh, security. Good. Spark! Alright, I love the Kirby powers, I really do. Ooh. Get some more Kirby. Nope, that's not enough. Okay, down. Oh. Yep. Then I'm just... Aww. Too mean to get. What up? Yay!
Ooh.
Where's the tank? Take the top one. Alright, that's an interesting one. Wait, you hold down the button and Kirby Hadouken? Hadouken! 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 He's just straight over you! Spider! Wee! Oh, and then running kick! Those combos too. Spider's okay. Yeah. Ow. That's not what I meant to do. Kirby got hurt. Don't think that leads to. That's some tomato! There we go, that helps. Sword! Hiya! Hiya! Okay, where's that? Jump. Jump. Kirby. There we go. This will give you a rock. Oh no 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 no. Kirby, 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 Kirby. Alright, can we please? Come on. Ow. Oh, there's a Cupid! Alright. Then grab the Bolt Star! There we go. Number 2, Moonlight Mansion. Here we go. Can we grab the meat? Yep. Oh, so Kirby floats in it in Cupid. Hey, it's got another map it looks like. Ow. Got some of that with it. Come on. Oh, come on. I think this is for a boomerang. Cutter! I'm not Cutter, whatever they say. Come on. Come on, Kirby. Whee! Oh, come on! Why didn't you jump? Come on, Kirby, Kirby, Kirby. Kirby, go up. Okay, that doesn't work. I'll get back in here and grab the power. There we go, once I actually just, you know, hack Cutter. That worked out better. Nah. Anyway, go up. Kirby, jump. Thank you. Smack some tomato. Kirby did not jump! Why didn't you jump? That's his level! What? And the boss battle all over again. That's cute. Kirby did that. Come on, run over away from the ladder. Cute. Oh, and I drove Kirby right to... Ah! Maybe I won't be doing the first 30 minutes if this keeps happening. Come on. Can't be that bad, can it? Come on, charge your way over here. Stick Jake in your butt and charge your way over here. Quit shaking your butt and throwing my thing over here. Yeah, you're frustrating. Can I please jump and cut her? Can I please jump and get the food? Nope. Can I jump? Kirby! Jump! Thank you! Ugh. Alright, so... that's just the way that goes back to the overworld. Alright. Get out of here. Don't know what these things are, but... gonna go through here. Sneak! Okay, then we're not going to leave that weapon. What's this switch? That definitely helps. Yeah. Closer. Okay, I think we're getting into a boss fight here. Oh, that didn't work. Well, I died. There we go. Get back to getting Cutter. Let's try this again. Right up there and just cut his face. That worked out, didn't it? And that is, I think, one of the things the mirror needed to save Metanite with. So glad to have that. It's a cute Kirby game, are always cute.
That's
I need Vernon. Oh no, I need to go back and go get Vernon again. Aw, dang it. Whee, damn it. Maybe final work. Down. There we go. Come on, Kirby. Come on. Get in the door, Kirby. Whee! Yes. Ha! Ha! Bomber. Oh, that's Bomber Kirby. Why? Why did I come through here? I don't know. Look, clean. Yeah. Oh no! I was about to say, game broken. Come on, Kirby! Jump! Come on, Kirby. Only on one little bit of health, I need to be careful. Let's be careful. It is about 30 minutes now. I'm just gonna plateau if something happens. Can I fit Kirby through that? Alright. Go through the storm. I'm just walking through it. Kirby and the Amazing Mirror! I will see you guys later. Oh my god.